Hi friends, this is Manikanta Prasanna Kumar. Welcome to my channel Maths with Money. You can follow me on my Facebook page Maths with Money. Regarding myself, I cleared RRB NTPC and also SSC CGL, and I am selected as Customs Inspector in CGL 2017.
Hello friends, welcome to series of Xavier Aptitude Test, that is ZAT Previous Questions and Advanced Maths. And before starting of this video, I want to tell you, I provided the link in the description to download the PDF of these questions. Okay, in this video I'll explain the exact 2016 question paper, in which what are the advanced maths questions, that's all. Okay, only 5 questions are came in this paper regarding advanced maths, which are mainly useful for the exams like SSC CGL mains and also APSA and Constable. Clear? Now I'll start with the first question. See the first one. In the adjacent figure, this is the adjacent figure, AB is equal to AC and which is equal to CD. And if angle ADB is 20 degrees, ADB means this is 20 degrees, then what is the value of angle BAD? BAD means this is the total angle. How much? That is a very simple question. Which is from geometry. Okay, the properties of basic triangles. Okay, basic properties of triangles. How do you follow this? It is very simple. So children, first in the triangle ACD, these two sides are equal, CD and AC. That's why if this is 20 degrees, then it is also 20 degrees, because in the triangle, if any two sides are equal, the angles opposite to those two sides are also equal. Okay, and next. For the triangle ACD, this is the angle, external angle at vertex C, which is nothing but sum of other two internal angles. So 20 plus 20, how much it is? 40 degrees. Okay, clear all of you? And now in the triangle ABC, these two sides are equal, that is AB and AC. That's why its angle B and angle C are equal. If it is 40, then it is also 40. Now in the triangle ABC, it is the triangle ABC. Angle B is 40 and angle ABD. Angle D is 20 and you have to find out angle BAD. Two angles are 40 and 20 means sum of those two angles are 60. In the triangle, sum of all the angles are 180. Out of which two angles sum is 60. So what is the remaining angle? It is 180 minus 60, 120 degrees is the value of angle BAD. That's it. Very simple question. Basic properties. That's it. Okay. Is it clear? Now I'll go to the next one. That is second one. Let's see. Triangle ABC and triangle XYZ are equilateral triangles of side 54 centimeters. There are two equilateral triangles and both are equal and whose side is 54 centimeters. And all smaller triangles, these are the smaller triangles, and these are all these six triangles like ANM, this triangle, and OCP, this, and QPX, that means this, all these six small triangles are also equilateral. Okay, they are also equilateral. Then find the area of the shape MNOPQR, that means you have to find out the inner hexagon. That's it. Simple, very simple. Okay. So if you observe total side of the equilateral triangle is 54, and here since other six triangles are equilateral, definitely these points trisect the given side of the equilateral triangle. For suppose if I take ABC, which is equilateral triangle, and there are two points R and M, definitely they trisect the AB. Why? Because these are six are equilateral triangles. What is the total side of the given triangle ABC? 54. Since these are trisected, what about these all the three values? 18, 18, 18. That means RM is 18. It is also 18, it is also 18, 18, 18 and 18. So now MNOPQR is nothing but the shape of a regular hexagon of side 18 centimeters, and you have to find out that area. What is the area of the hexagon? In hexagons, we already discussed this. 6 times of root 3 by 4 a square or 3 root 3 by 2 a square, whatever it may be. So most of the aspirants will remember in this way, okay, because there are 6 equilateral triangles covered. Okay. Otherwise, 3 root 3 by 2 a square, 3 into root 3 by 2 into a square. What is the side of the hexagon? 18. So, 18 square. So, 2 ones, 2 nines. So, 3 into 9, 27. 27 into 8, 18. That is 486. 486 root 3. Which option is correct? Second option is the correct answer. Okay, simple question, nothing more than that. Clear? If anybody has doubt, you can ask me through comment section or you can ask me through WhatsApp number. Please remember, first download the PDF from the description or from the comment section. Comment section la kuda nenu link pettunnanu. So first download the PDF and solve by yourself. Next, watch the video. Clear? Now, I will go to the next one, that is third. Very nice model. Akhtar plans to cover a rectangular floor of dimensions 9.5 by 11.5 meters. There is a rectangular floor 9.5 by 11.5 meters. Okay, it has to cover by tiles. Okay, tiles. There are two types of square shaped tiles which are available in the market. In the market, only square tiles are available, and a tile with side 1 meter. So, since it is a square side tile, definitely 1 meter by 1 meter, that is the dimension says. 1 meter tile cost is 100 rupees, and there is another square tile whose side is 0.5. Okay. Which cost 30 rupees. That's it. Now what happened? The tiles can be cut if required. Whenever there is a requirement of cutting the square tile, you can has an ability, or sorry, you can it has an option of cutting it. Okay. What will be the minimum cost of covering the entire floor with the tiles? Okay. What is the minimum cost of covering the entire floor with the tiles? So, first, what is the rectangular floor area? Yeah, what is the area of this rectangular floor? L into B. That is a 9.5 into 11.5. 9.5 into 11.5 means it is equal to 103.5 and 537 means 109.25. Okay. That means you have to cover an area of 109.25 meter square with these square tiles. So, what is the area of first tile? 1 meter by 1 meter means its area is 1 meter square. So, what is the cost of this 1 meter square area tile? 100 rupees. Okay. And here there is another square tile whose dimension 0.5 means, what is the area of this square tile? 0.5 into 0.5. That is 0.25 meter square tile. The area of this tile is 0.25 meter square, which costs 30 rupees. Now observe clearly. Here 1 meter square and it is 0.25 meter square. And using these tiles, you have to cover an area of 109.25 meter square. Yes or no? Yes. So what I have to do? This 109.25 meter square, I have to write it as 109 plus 0.25. 109 meter square plus 0.25 meter square. These 109 meter square can be covered using 1 meter square tiles. Okay. So that's why I can write 109 tiles with 1 meter square area. And here 0.25 meter square, that is, it is nothing but 0.5 into 0.5 meter square tile. Okay. So now tell me. 109 tiles. And what is the cost of 1 meter square tile? 100 rupees. And what is the area of, sorry, what is the cost of 0.5 meter tile? It is 30 rupees. So 100 rupees tiles are 109 required. So 109 into 100, 10,900 plus it is 30 rupees. So what is the cost required? 10,930 rupees. Very, very nice problem you have to do in this way. So what is the answer? 10,930 rupees, that is the first answer, is the first option is the correct answer. So square rectangular area entundo first find out chestam. Next manakunna square areas unna chusara, square tiles vaatni dantlo fill cheyali. So they equal chestam anamata, ye vidhanga vastundi, that's it, not more than anything else. Okay, clear? Now I'll go to the next one, that is fourth. If anybody don't understand in the first case, please repeat and watch again the same video. Okay, you can definitely understand it maybe in the second instance. Okay, but don't neglect these models. Don't think that these models won't come in the SSC CGL mains. Okay, with total analysis, I already made full analysis on the exact paper. Of every paper, okay, every, that means in every year paper, and made which questions are may come in the SSC CGL. Already made an analysis that these questions may come in the coming SSC exam. Okay, with my understanding. So don't think that okay, these models won't come, these models won't come. Okay, please have a faith on my videos and put your work on those problems. Okay. Now I'll go to the next one, that is a fourth one. This is another important and very nice model. A square piece of paper is folded three times along its diagonal. There is a square paper which is folded three times. So first ila diagonal ela undu anukondi, ila first ila madatu pettadu folded, and next again ikka diagonal malli madatu pettadu, malli again malli ikka diagonal ki ila malli madatu pettadu. So it are three times fold is occur, then there is an isosceles triangular shape. Okay, is chinna portion chusara ila vachindi ee isosceles triangle area and the, sorry, equal sides and ichadu 10 10 ichadu. Then what is the area of the unfolded piece of the paper? That means you have to find out the area of that square area find out cheyali. Chaala simple ammaidi asalu deeni gurinchi meeranta idi kuda avakkandi. ఇక్కడే మీకు నేను ఈజీగా చెప్పవచ్చు. ఇక్కడ మనకు వచ్చేది ఫైనల్ గా ఇక్కడ రైట్ ఐసోసెల్స్ రైట్ ట్రయాంగిల్ వస్తుంది. ఓకే, 10 10, ఓకే, అంటే ఇది 10, కానీ ఇక్కడ మిడ్ పాయింట్ కదమ్మా ఇది. సో ఇది 10 కాబట్టి ఇది 10. సో వాట్ ఈస్ ద సైడ్ ఆఫ్ ది స్క్వేర్? 20. సో 20 సైడ్ ఆఫ్ ది స్క్వేర్ కాబట్టి 20 స్క్వేర్ ఇస్ ద ఏరియా ఆఫ్ ద స్క్వేర్, దట్ ఈస్ 400 ఇస్ ద ఆన్సర్. విత్ ఇన్ సెకండ్స్ అసలు నేను ఏమీ చేయకుండా సెకండ్స్ లో పెట్టాను. ఇంకొంచెం డీటెయిల్ గా కావాలి అనుకుంటే, ఇఫ్ యు వాంట్ ద డీటెయిల్డ్ ఎక్స్ప్లనేషన్ దెన్ వాచ్ ఇట్ అగైన్, చూడండి. ఏం లేదు, దేర్ ఈస్ ఎ స్క్వేర్ షీట్ ఆఫ్ పేపర్ ఫస్ట్ విచ్ ఐ ఫోల్డెడ్ లైక్ దిస్ అలాంగ్ ఇట్స్ డయాగనల్. ఓకే, నౌ దిస్ ఈస్ ద ఫోల్డెడ్, ఫస్ట్ టైం ఫోల్డ్ చేస్తే ఇలా వస్తుంది. నెక్స్ట్ అగైన్ ఇట్ వాజ్ ఫోల్డెడ్ ఇన్ దిస్ వే, దట్ ఈస్ అగైన్ డయాగనల్ వే, దెన్ దిస్ ఈస్ ద సెకండ్ ఫోల్డెడ్ పోర్షన్. ఓకే, now again there is another diagonal, and now I am folding on along this, then I'll get this third. This is the third. So after third time I got what? A right isosceles triangle in which equal sides are 10 and 10. Okay, 10 and 10 are the perpendicular sides of this right angle triangle. Means what is the area of this right angle triangle? Of into 10 into 10, that is how much? 50. That means what is the area of this? 50. So if it is a 50, then it is also 50 because it is a midpoint. So median divides the triangle into two equal parts. So if it is 50, then it is also 50. So what is the total area? 100. Again, if this is 100, then it is also 100 because you are folding along the diagonals. Definitely this diagonal divides it into equal parts. Okay, so 100 plus 100, 200 is the total area of this first portion. So since it is a diagonal in the square, diagonal divides the square into two equal parts. So if it is 200, then it is also 200. So So what is the total area? 200 plus 200, 400 is the area of that square. Ardham? Is it understand for all of you? Okay. So basically, ido ka method. Inta manaki chese kanna no just basic thing enti fold chesetappudu final portion ela untundi idi 10 ani telisinappudu automatic idi 10 ante na side vachesindi okay clear all of you if anybody has doubt now what you have to do nenu meeku oka chinna homework laga anukondi if it is folded 4 times if it is folded 4 times then what is the same along its diagonal to get an isosceles triangle whose equal sides are 10 cm and what is the area of unfolded portion so ide question lo meek anni values anni same kan okate change the paper is folded 4 times then what is the area of the unfolded piece cheppandi ravachu exam lo meeku 2 times adagachu 4 times ani adagachu as this 3 times adakapochu okay so solve it and tell me your answer in the comment section okay which is very simple and you can easily solve it clear now I'll go to the next and the last question for this session that is fifth one the difference between the area of a circumscribed circle and the area of inscribed circle of an equilateral triangle is 2156 square centimeters then what is the area of the equilateral triangle so it is very simple basically when an equilateral triangle for suppose abc whose side is a okay then since it is an equilateral triangle the center for incircle and the center for circumcircle both are same avuna kada yes sir what is the radius of this incircle incircle means it touches all the sides of the triangle what is circumcircle it passes through the vertices of the triangle okay now what is the radius smaller anukunda radius of incircle of an equilateral triangle whose side is a which is nothing but a by 2 root 3 and what is the radius of circumcircle radius of circumcircle whose side of equilateral triangle is a then it is a by root 3 so since both have same center definitely they are concentric circles and it is given that the area of the portion between the circle that means area of the ring what is the area of the ring pi r square minus small r square so basically in the equilateral triangle I told you the direct formula okay what is the area of this portion pi by 4 a square I told you directly but most of the people won't remember this formula okay that's why I am again proving the formula okay let's see pi r square means a square by 3 and small r square a square by 12 so if I take a pi a square by 3 take a common 1 minus 1 by 4 that is a 3 by 4 so 3 3 take a common sorry cancel out pi a square by 4 okay so this pi a square by 4 is given some value okay that is 2156 pi a square by 4 is given as 2156 and what you have to find out area of the equilateral triangle what is the area of the equilateral triangle when the side is a that is root 3 by 4 a square okay so from this value I can find out the value of a square by 4 so if I know the value of a square by 4 multiplying with root 3 will gives you the area of the equilateral triangle so tell me the a square by 4 it is 2156 by pi so 2156 by 22 by 7 cancel out 11 2s 11 1s and 11 9s 11 6 and 2 1s 298s okay so 98 into 7 98 into 7 means 686 then so this is a square by 4 so what is the area it is equal to 686 root 3. That is fourth option is the correct answer. Clear all of you? Anybody has doubt? Please ask me in the comment section. Friends, wait for 2 minutes. I'll tell you two things for you. So the first thing is, all Pure Maths topics PDFs are available in InstaMojo. So InstaMojo anedi oka website anamata meeku PDFs gaani evaina materials ane purchase chesukochu. So nenu na class notes gaani, okay, alane meeru DAO mock test gaani ivanni kuda meeru InstaMojo nunchi meeru purchase chesukochu. Nenu already description lo meeku provide chestunanu. So ante kaakunda Pure Maths anagane ee topics vastayante meeku algebra, geometry and mensuration 2D and 3D and trigonometry and also progressions and coordinate geometry. All these comes under Pure Maths or advanced maths. Okay, so evaraithe SA and Constable and DAO exams, okay, ante kaakunda manaki SSC CGL or UPSC CDS ee exam ki prepare ayya vallandariki kuda ee topics meeda problems anevi vastayi. Okay, and the next thing is second one, current affairs. FIS cloud current affairs is also available. Okay, FIS cloud current affairs, and still I am also following the same current affairs since 2016. So it is very very nice website FIS cloud. So vaallu em chestunnarante meeku monthly, daily and monthly and weekly and also yearly current affairs ivanni kuda provide chestaru. From Jan 2022, December 2020, అంటే మీరు ఎప్పుడైనా తీసుకోండి. ఈ రోజే తీసుకున్నారు అనుకోండి, ఫర్ సపోజ్ ఈ రోజు తీసుకున్నా మీకు జనవరి నుంచి ఇప్పటి వరకు ఉన్న కరెంట్ అఫైర్స్ డైలీ, వీక్లీ, మంత్లీ ప్రొవైడ్ చేస్తారు, మీకు మెయిల్ వస్తుంది. అలానే నెక్స్ట్ కమింగ్ డేస్ లో డిసెంబర్ వరకు కూడా ఇవ్వడం జరుగుతుంది. అంతేగాని ఈ రోజు మీరు తీసుకుంటే ఈ రోజు నుంచి 1 ఇయర్ అనేది మాత్రం అనుకోవద్దు. ఓకే, డోంట్ డూ దాట్, డోంట్ థింక్ లైక్ దాట్. ఓకే, సో అయితే ఈ 1 ఇయర్ కరెంట్ అఫేర్స్ లో మీకు డైలీ, మంత్లీ, వీక్లీ ప్రొవైడ్ చేసేది హౌ మచ్ మనీ దే ఆర్ టేకింగ్, ఎంత టైం ఎంత మనీ తీసుకుంటారంటే 300 రూపీస్ తీసుకుంటున్నారు. దే ఆర్ టేకింగ్ 300 రూపీస్, బట్ ఇఫ్ యూ పర్చేజ్ విత్ మై రిఫరల్ కోడ్, దే విల్ ఆస్క్ సమ్ రిఫరల్ కోడ్ ఫర్ యూ. ఓకే, ఇన్ దాట్ రిఫరల్ కోడ్ ఇఫ్ యూ సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ మ్యాథ్స్ విత్ మనీ అండ్ టైప్ చేసి అనుకోండి, దెన్ యూ విల్ గెట్ అగైన్ 10% డిస్కౌంట్. సో 300లో 10% అంటే ఎంత, 30 రూపీస్ డిస్కౌంట్. సో ఇట్ మీన్స్ 270 రూపీస్ యూ విల్ గెట్ ఇట్. ఓకే, సో ద టోటల్ కరెంట్ అఫేర్స్ డైలీ, మంత్లీ, వీక్లీ అండ్ ఇయర్లీ టోటల్ కరెంట్ అఫేర్స్ యూ విల్ గెట్ ఇట్ 270 రూపీస్. దాట్స్ ఇట్. ఓకే, ఐ ఆల్రెడీ ప్రొవైడెడ్ దట్ ఆల్ ద డిస్క్రిప్షన్స్ సారీ ఆల్ ద లింక్స్ ఐ గేవ్ యూ ఇన్ ద డిస్క్రిప్షన్, ప్లీజ్ గో త్రూ దాట్. అండ్ విత్ దిస్ ఐ విల్ కంక్లూడ్ దిస్ సెషన్. And the next session, I'll come up with a new video. Okay. Thank you very much. And have a good day, all of you. So all the best. And Jai Hind.